David was talking shit earlier.
You're going first.
I'm sorry, David.
Yes.
Just kidding.
I love you too.
Monday morning.
Oh, what's your Majesty in the chat with eyes of blues?
They come in Sunday.
How'd you open it?
Oh, that's
bad. That's really bad.
Why? Okay. What did I ever do to you?
You told me Yamato was bad.
He is bad.
That is bad.
You said DDS Blue Eyes is worth less than Yamato.
It's Yamato hit. Yamato hit 10k a card last I checked. DDS Blue Eyes did not. So at me,
did anybody buy any?
Remember that?
Did anybody buy it at 10k?
I don't know, but it's not up on TGP.
People probably bought it at 9k.
So guess what? Somebody was like, "This is dumb. I'm never gonna sell one. So I'm just gonna take it off that dumb TCG player shit and rip it in half."
Well, where's the proof?
Anti-Regeki is at 3, right?
Yeah.
Dude, spicy side. We're going first, boys.
They gotta make it anti evenly now.
They fucking.
They have a white hole. They got the anti Regeki.
Evenly, such a dumb. Oh, I didn't know Chain disappears in this.
Eric just got a couple.
This looks so good as a secret.
Oh, are you?
Those are Maneater bugs, right?
The one that can be a commander that draws your cards.
So, anyways, back to what I was saying. DDS Blue Eyes.
I hope that back. Oh, okay.
They will, though, in real life.
Will they?
Yeah. Black Lotus of Yu-Gi-Oh.
We still have that bet going. DDS Blue Eyes will never be better than Black Lotus.
Oh, you still owe me $5, by the way.
Rip.
The fucking Electrum versus Skulldrain?
I paid you on that.
Did you?
I paid you at the gym.
Rip.
Dude, we haven't been at the gym in like 2 weeks.
No, I shit you not.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no, yeah, you did. Never mind.
Fuck out of here, nigga. Trying to get free $5.
Okay, TJ owes me 30.
Hey,
I need
100. Roman owes me money.
Target
off.
Yeah.
It's funny as hell.
At the end of the month, 170.
On resolution.
It's funny as hell you brought that up.
Yeah, you should probably post that in the group chat.
Special.
Tell people.
People don't ever talk to me when I put
Draft for Electrum. Fuck off!
You just said go away.
Then don't complain when at the end of the month you don't get your money.
I'll complain.
Well, that's
the one that Terry
uses. Skull Dread just going up. So stupid.
Jose pulled one too.
Where does he have it?
We told him not to trade it. Because he wants Ash for it. But Skull Dread will go up. Ash will not. Maybe.
He wants what kind of Ash?
Just Ash. So the reprint, probably.
Can we not give that kid Ash, please?
He already has one. I traded mine.
I know, but like, can we just keep him at the one?
Can you just have him sell me this gold dread?
What?
Can you just sell me this gold dread?
How much is it? It's like 60.
Oh, it's not going up.
It was 50 last week.
It's gonna go down like $5 because of the reprint, and then it's gonna go up towards Nats. Because it's a mandatory one off.
That's what I wanted.
Well, then fucking buy it.
Tristan, pay attention for your match before you get 2-0.
Boy, we're in game 3.
Romans 3-2.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Special.
Yeah. Okay. That's all good that it's special from hand.
That sounds like a bad idea.
The one with the big butt that every time you see her on your Instagram page,
I don't know who the fuck that is.
Wow, you're gonna talk to your girl like that?
I don't know why I would describe her like that.
Okay, wait till you see her, easy and there, then you'll make sense.
Wait till your ass sees her.
Her. Yeah.
You couldn't have said her last name. That's the only reason I remember.
If you don't know her first name, how are you?
I would probably use the Ash by now.
Because I remember her last name, Livingston. The fuck kind of who has that as a last name?
The living tree. Yeah,
exactly.
Do you have your scales?
Yeah.
Mapes is low key playing Lightsworn. Do you see how small his deck is?
Right. No, I banished the trap.
Oh, thank God. He got our last match. He got me with that shit.
The Zephra trap.
I don't remember what I was doing, but.
And they said it'd be bad if I was so long. It's amazing that Zephyr is still good even without them.
placed two Zephyr cards in the entire deck.
No. Zephyr won.
Like, Zephyr the deck is good.
Yeah. It came first at the
time. I don't know. Why? It's not a lot. It's like 10, probably.
It's gonna be eight.
Okay.
It's gonna be
I hope your stream is rated R, because I'm gonna be saying that N word like there's no tomorrow. It's gonna be like 1986, the fucking South, boy. We in this bitch.
He said, I hope you mute this, because there's been a lot of conversation that I don't want on you.
Well, we had R. It's not okay.
Like, I just kind of berated my girlfriend like 5 minutes ago. I don't need it on YouTube.
Oh, it'll be there forever. You can relive it every day.
I had a really good picture of me. My number.
You're giving her away now?
Hey, how else is he gonna pay Tom?
Fuck. I guess it's to that level now. Shit.
It just went to that level. I'm gonna make you a hat like this and have to wear it.
I don't wear hats.
I want to see you wear a fitted hat.
You guys should get team hats.
I have fit.
Oh, we have team sweatshirts.
I have fitted hats at home.
Well, apparently not, because we don't have them.
Don't even look at me. Thank
Wait,
you.
Who would they look at?
The brown man.
Send me the link to the website.
When did you get
that, by the way? When did that come in?
I can't.
Teespring.
Wait,
Teespring.
I can't do that.
I'm sorry.
What? When did that mat come in?
Yeah, it has to be.
It's so fucking
I have to ask this, because I don't have another Astro in there.
It's funny as fuck. Last night, he asked me, he's like, hey, does anybody have a bag? And I was like, what for? He's like, so I can put the mat in. I was like,
just buy a gem bag.
No, you don't put it. You don't put that kind of mat.
It's only
in, like,
three
a bag.
Names.
You put it in a
bag.
Yeah.
This is
so fucking weird. That mat's so fucking hot. So, we're gonna try and give you that UD activity
for free.
Cancer. Haran sold the last one for 400.
Get the login and have it?
Yeah, I have an account.
This is really hot, man.
TeamGuyandHisGamer@gmail.com. Now, the question is, what's the password? I don't remember.
Don't you use variations of the same password?
I thought so, but I feel like, try 738.
Just that.
Capital W.
Alright, stand by main phase.
Go away. Capital W.
He said go away.
A.
Two W's?
No, just one. Jeremiah, shut up for 5 seconds. 738, capital W, A-S-H.
I opened two.
Exclamation
point. This is an opening.
Normal?
Sorry.
Effect.
Okay, greatest with a capital G. Exclamation point.
And then you've been out of water money. Oh, I opened too many hand traps. And then, I mean, it went slowly from there.
So it shuffles, right?
Destroys it.
Destroy, okay.
Just great. With a capital G and an exclamation point.
You lose? I won. Oh, you won? Oh, you sounded like you lost, like.
Balthus?
That was a weird answer.
Do forget that.
Game three?
Did you play Iron Firewall on me?
How much is Ultramar?
Dude, I fucking love that card. And True Draco is so good.
I'm just thinking I'm out of you.
Team Guardians Gamer
what?
At Gmail.
No. I want him too.
I need to wait.
But like, I need him for Light's one.
Roman didn't make top.
Fuck.
Came here.
Is that your banish pod?
Did it send me an email?
Oh, yeah. I was like, what the fuck? They're face down, definitely. Thank you. Go back to that much. Seven pass.
Oh yeah, Eric.
So good.
I took your pen before I left.
I was wondering where that went.
Because like you threw it on the table, and then like Tristan left. I was like, oh, I don't want Eric to lose his pen. And we took the picture, and I left, and it was in my pocket. I was like, oh, I'm gonna give it back to you.
You typed it in wrong, because it literally just said my old password may not be the same as my new one.
Stand by my chest.
Yes, Tom, if you got into our team picture earlier.
I did. My deck was normal.
shit to
you. I have nothing against you. Going first. Second.
Three!
Okay, it's capital G, greatest, with the number one.
Stand by, main phase.
Yep. That's the best one.
So say the whole thing again.
TeamGuyNeesGamer@gmail.com.
Yeah, that's about it.
Greatest one, with a capital G.
Tristan, remember all the good times we had? If you win, remember all the good times you had when you're thinking about what you're going to do with
your
time?
Did you go first game through?
No, he did. He had a huge fucking board.
And all you had was a monster?
Yeah. Because he went...
two. I thought he was slow. I thought he was slow of a board.
Okay, so two.
He got through everything with an evenly.
Oh, so
snow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There slips or not? Do you want me just?
Yep.
Can you remember that I won, I guess?
Yeah.
Is this at 17 or 19?
17. Okay. Yeah, I have a million lights one. So.
Is there an account button?
Go to battle.
I thought I had
yes.
Crash
into Raiden.
Okay.
Take five. I literally was in it trying to like help people like get them up.
Yeah. No.
And then
you faced that.
I faced nobody in the team except mains round 4.
Well, you faced me round 1.
Dude, you
don't
have
to get
saved. You don't have
anything
saved.
You know it's been
effect.
Yeah, Mars.
Nothing's in progress.
Yeah, he made top 8. He's
the
fedora. He
I know. He's the fedora. Like, it fucking
it's,
happens.
It's start designing then.
Oh, okay. And then.
Well, like, yeah,
when.
Cause,
yeah.
Dude, you've seen his build. Like, when he runs. When you have Quaking. The March. And a Vanity. Like, you just win. There's nothing you can do.
Well, I had Dark already.
Yeah.
Pretty much
no,
what
it
happened.
It's
open trash, shoulder, gamma, I guess it's medium.
Change it to black.
Or whatever. The actor just actively just sucked the tune.
Go from there.
No, it just saddens me that, like, I wish you and Jeremiah would have played.
That was the whole point.
I know, I
was hoping. Like, we played it to where we. Two. As we. As long
this black
as close as we
field.
Could.
Yeah.
And they're just like. It didn't help the fact that.
Resolution?
I played. You.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the fucking astrograph.
And then.
Yeah.
Top 8, I was hoping to play like. CJ or something.
Yeah.
But
you said you put the picture on it? On
I said CJ.
Defense.
What
was
it?
Defense.
He's right there.
So.
He's right there.
It didn't blend it. In with the sweatshirt. It just looked like a picture on the front. It looked gross.
And then I tried blacking it out. I tried blacking the background. So I was having the output picture. And then it's still just printed. The black didn't blend in. It just looked like a picture. Like it,
yeah,
really,
things,
it was
yeah.
really gross.
Cool. You're just gonna have to do TGG on the front.
Scale.
Yeah, make sure they're
scale.
Good.
Got the scales.
No offense.
That
was
not
my
statistic.
Those
so
G's really. Are pretty bad. Like I'm not even trying to play
it. It was just the fonts.
No, I don't.
It was like. Hobo something. That was the name of the font. I don't remember it now.
Oh, that's awful. I'm still showing that fucking one kid's astrograph.
Double astrograph?
The tag. That's crazy.
They're gonna destroy my shoulders. I'll have to be like, oh my god, I love you. This is all of you.
I've been scared now since Tristan said I'm the worst.
What?
What did I do?
Kill yourself.
When I went like this to you, you're like, ah, you're the
well,
worst. Because
you went like,
when he does it, I like,
no.
Three.
So it's half.
I'll have to work on that.
Is this special from the grave?
This special's from the grave.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I was like, what? Okay. And 20.
It's a pretty empty.
No, they're 22. Well, I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see what the top deck. Fuck.
Good game, man.
Fuck, I'm so close.